Paolo.
Ndabasuza mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo.
I greet you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Kandi ndabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
And I also wish you a happy Pentecost.
Aho muri mwese.
Wherever you are.
Abarimo badukurikira.
Those who are following us.
Kuri radio authentique.
On authentic radio.
Kuri televiziyo authentique.
Authentic TV.
Kuri YouTube.
On YouTube.
Instagram.
Instagram.
Facebook.
Facebook.
Barimo badukurikira kuri Twitter.
Those who are following us on Twitter.
Imbuga zitandukanye.
All different platforms.
Kuri free conference call.
On free conference call.
Mwese Imana ibagirire neza.
All of you, may God be good to you.
Mugire Pentecost nziza.
Have a good Pentecost.
Ndasuhuza itorero rya Kristo mu Rwanda.
I greet the Church of Christ in Rwanda.
Aba Kristo mwese mwese mwicaye aya masaha muri iri joro muri bo mukurikira.
All the Christians who are sitting following us on this evening.
Kuri televizio.
On TV.
Kuri radio.
On radio.
No kuzindi mbuga.
And on other platforms.
Reka munyemere mbahobere.
Let me go ahead and hug you.
Ndabahobeye mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo.
I hug you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Ndabakunda.
I love you.
Kandi nzikwese abakunda cyane.
And I know that God, Jesus loves you as well.
Ndasuhuza abakozi b'Imana dukorana.
I greet the pastors that I work with.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Abakozi b'Imana batandukanye.
Our different servants of God.
Bahagarariye amatorero yacu.
Who oversee our churches.
Ndabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
I wish you a good Pentecost.
Leadership yacu.
Our leadership.
Mwese dukorana.
All of you we work with.
Pastor Jean Bosco Kanyangoga.
Pastor Jean Bosco Kanyangoga.
Madamu.
And his wife.
Pastor Kibinda na madamu.
Pastor Kibinda and his wife.
Ndetse nabagize komite executive mwese.
And those who are part of the executive committee.
Nabagize board ya Zion Temple.
And those who are part of our board of Zion Temple.
Ndabifuriza Pentecost nziza hamwe n'imiryango yanyu.
I wish you a good Pentecost with your families.
Abashumba mwese.
All the pastors.
Bo mu ntara cyangwa se bo muri Kigali.
Of Kigali.
Muhagarariwe na Pastor DJ Habimana.
You are led by Pastor DJ Habimana.
Ndabasuza mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Mugire Pasika nziza.
Have a good Passover.
Amatorero atandukanye ari muri Kigali.
All the different churches in Kigali.
Abashumba mwese.
All the pastors.
Imiryango yanyu.
All your families.
Reka umwuka w'Imana bamanuke.
Let the Holy Spirit come down on you.
Abari mu ntara y'Iburasirazuba.
Those who are
muri province y'Iburasirazuba.
Those who are in the eastern province.
Abashumba mwese.
All the pastors.
Ababyeyi, abagore, abana.
Parents and children.
Abo mukorana n'abakristo abo.
Those you work with and your Christians.
Bayobowe n'umukozi w'Imana Bernard Munanira.
Those who are led by the servant of God Bernard Munanira.
Mwese ndabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
I wish you a good Pentecost.
Amahoro ya Yesu Kristo abane nawe.
May the peace of Jesus Christ be with you.
Ubwiza bw'Imana bubatwikire.
May the glory of God cover you.
Icyubahiro cy'Imana kibane nawe.
May the honor of God be with you.
Imana ni nziza cyane.
God is good.
Abari mu ntara y'Amajyepfo.
Those who are in the southern part.
Abashumba bacu mwese.
All our pastors.
Mama paruwasi atandukanye.
All our different parishes.
Nabo mwubakanye.
And those and your spouses.
N'abana.
And the children.
Ndetse n'abakristo mwese.
Even all your Christians.
N'umushumba wacu uduhagarariye Eric Ruhagarara Bahunga.
And our leading pastor Eric Ruhagarara Bahunga.
Mwese mwese turabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
We all wish you a good Pentecost.
Shalom shalom.
Amahoro amahoro.
Imana ibagire neza mu majyepfo.
May God bless you in the south.
Imbaraga z'Imana zibuzure.
May the power of God fill you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Abari mu majyaruguru.
Those who are in the northern part.
Bahagarariwe na Pastor Jerome Muhirwa.
Led by Pastor Jerome Muhirwa.
Na madamu we.
And his wife.
N'itorero ryose rya Musanze.
And the whole church in Nyamusanze.
N'abashumba bose n'amatorero yacu ari mu majyaruguru.
And all the pastors in the northern part.
N'abakristo mwese.
And the Christians as well.
Ndabifuriza mwese Pentecost nziza.
I wish you a good Pentecost.
Reka umwami wacu.
May our Lord.
Abambike imbaraga.
Clothe you with power.
Kawa munsi wa Pentecost.
As the same day of Pentecost.
Umuriro w'Imana wamanukire.
Let the fire of God come down on you.
Imbaraga z'Imana zibazeho.
And let the power of God come to you.
abiburengerazuba.
Those who are in the western part.
Abashumba mwese.
All the pastors.
Abakristo mwese.
All the Christians.
Imiryango mwese.
All the families.
Ihagarariwe n'umuyobozi wacu Felix Gakunde.
That are led by our leader Felix Gakunde.
Na madamu.
And his wife.
Ndetse n'urugo rwawe rwose.
And all your family as well.
Turabakunda turabasengera.
We love you and we pray for you.
Umunsi wa Pentecost nkuyu.
On this day of Pentecost,
turabifuriza imbaraga zima.
We wish the power of God on you.
Amavuta y'Imana kumanuka.
Let the anointing of God come down.
Imana ibakoreshe iby'ubutware.
May God use you mightily.
Birenze ibyo mwakoze.
Beyond what you have done in the past.
Imana ibongere imyaka.
May God increase your years.
Ukore ibirenze.
For you to do more.
Toro rya Zion Temple mwese.
All the Church of Zion Temple.
Amahoro ya Kristo abane nawe.
May the peace of Christ be with you.
Itorero speciale maryo mu Gatenga.
Especially the church in Gatenga.
Abashumba dukorana.
Our pastors I work with.
Abakora bose muri administration.
All those who work in the administration.
Abo dukorana ba hafi.
Those who work closely to
Pastor Emmanuel Berkepe.
Pastor Emmanuel Berkepe.
N'umuryango wawe.
And together with his family.
Turabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
We wish you a good Pentecost.
Pastor Jean-Pierre.
Pastor Jean-Pierre.
Muri intercession.
In intercession.
Indi mirimo ukora.
And all the other activities
na madamu wawe,
with your wife,
n'abana,
with your children,
turabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
We wish you a good Pentecost.
Pastor Dama,
Pastor Dama,
na madamu Vivian,
and his wife Vivian,
hamwe n'umuryango wose,
and the whole family,
turabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
We also wish you a good Pentecost.
Mugire mwihirwe by'Imana muri Pentecost.
May you have the favor of God in this Pentecost.
Imana ibakoreshe bikome.
And may God use you mightily.
Imana ibane na.
May God be with you.
Abo dukorana muri administration.
Those I work with in administration.
Mwese turabifuriza ubuntu bw'Imana.
We all wish the grace of God upon you.
Bishop Safari na madam.
Bishop Safari and his wife.
Bishop Charles na madam.
Bishop Charles and his wife.
Mwese hamwe n'abana Imana yabahaye.
Together with all the children that God gave you.
Turabifuriza Pentecost nziza.
We wish you a good Pentecost.
Imana ibasukemo wa muriro wa Pentecost.
May God pour the fire of Pentecost in you.
Yongere ibongere imbaraga nyinshi cyane.
May He increase your power.
Muri ibihe bya Pentecost.
In these times of Pentecost.
Yes, ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Yes, ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Muri administration abo tubana ba hafi.
Those are work with closely in administration.
Pascaline.
Pascaline.
Etienne,
Etienne,
Fabien,
Fabien,
Nia,
Nia,
Namimana ibasukeho umwuka wayo.
And may God pour His Holy Spirit on you.
Muri ibi bihe bya Pentecost.
In these times of Pentecost.
Ndabifuriza umuriro n'umurava mwinshi biva ku Mana.
I wish you zeal and the fire of God.
Mwongere mukore kandi.
May you also work again.
Mutitaye ku ntambara turimwo. Ya iki cyorezo.
Not counting the challenge we are facing of the pandemic.
Ahubwo Imana yongere ibahagurutse bashire mu mwete wo kwikorera.
But may God continue to raise you and to give you the zeal to serve Him.
Azaf mwese.
Azaf.
Hobe hobe hobe.
I hug you.
Turabakunda.
We love you.
Turabakumbuye.
We miss you.
Azaf Imana ibahe umugisha abayobozi ba Azaf.
Azaf, may God bless you, the leaders of Azaf.
Abahagarariye igicaniro cya Dawudi.
Those who
are Dawudi,
in charge of the tabernacle of David.
Abaririmbyi mwese.
All the singers.
Mutanga umwanya wanyu.
Those who give their time.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Imana ibagirire neza.
May God be good to you.
Naba intercessori mwese.
Together with the intercessors.
Naba evangeliste mwese.
Together with the evangelists.
Imana ibagirire neza.
May God be good to you.
Abahagarariye Israeli.
Those who are standing on behalf of Israel.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Twakagombye kuba turi Yerusalem uyu munsi.
We were supposed to be in Jerusalem today.
Ariko Imana yashimye ko dukora Pentecost aho turi.
But God was pleased that we do our Pentecost where we are.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Abahagarariye Ada.
Those who are in charge of Ada.
Imana ibahe umugisha na.
May God bless you as well.
Mwene data Inosa.
Our brother Inosa.
Kiwacu Sidoni.
Our sister Sidoni.
Imana ibahe umugisha na.
May God bless you too.
Ibakomeze ibazamu.
May He strengthen you and elevate you.
Authentic Academy.
Authentic Academy.
Jean-Baptiste. Jean-Baptiste.
Jean-Baptiste,
Pastor Gatungo,
Pastor Gatungo,
n'abandi mukorana n'Imana
bamwe, and all the people you work with, may God bless you.
Ndetse na Bethsaida ivuriro,
together with the hospital of Bethsaida,
Imana ibahe umugisha,
may God bless you.
Mwene data Onesphore,
our brother Onesphore,
na nabo mukorana,
and those you work with,
Imana ibahe umugisha mwinshi,
may God bless you tremendously.
Mwakire imbaraga z'umwuka wera,
receive the power of the Holy Spirit.
Muri ibihe bya Pentecost,
in these times of Pentecost,
imirimo mukora siyusa,
the works you do are not in vain.
Imana izakomeza ibagirira neza.
God will continue to bless you.
Ibyo mukora byose mu murimo w'Imana,
whatever you do in the ministry of God,
umusome muzabibonera mu bihembo.
You will receive a reward one day.
Rero turabasabira umugisha uva kuri Pentecost aho turi.
So we ask for a blessing of Pentecost where we are.
Muri tanga cyane mugakora.
You serve and you sacrifice a lot. You don't sleep.
Sister Kosi.
Our sister Kosi.
Ntaburyama.
She doesn't sleep.
Urarukora.
You work all day, all night.
Kugira ngo tubeho neza n'umurimo w'Imana ubashe gutera imbere.
So that we can be well and the ministry of God can advance.
Imana iguhe umugisha nawe n'umuryango.
May God bless you and you and your family.
Zion ni muri benshi Gatenga.
Zion Gatenga, you are many.
Abaturebera umutekano.
Those who are in charge of the security.
Ku rusengero.
At church.
Abarara ijoro.
Those who sleep there at night.
Amanywa barinze urusengero.
Those who protect the church in the day.
Imana ibahe umugisha mwese.
May God bless you all.
Abakora isuku.
Those who clean.
Muri ibi bihe.
In these times,
bacaye bagakora isuka Imana ibahe umugisha mwese.
You clean and may God bless you.
Muri abahagarariye imiryango 12.
Those who are heading the 12 families.
Imana ibasuke mu muriro wayo.
May God pour his fire in you.
Muri ibi bihe bya Pentecost.
In these days of Pentecost.
Mwongere kandi muhaguruke.
May you rise up again.
Nubwo insengero zifunze.
Even though churches are closed.
Ariko umwuka ntafungiranye.
But the Holy Spirit is not confined.
Umwuka wera arakora.
The Holy Spirit is working.
Umwuka wera ari hose.
The Holy Spirit is everywhere.
Arimo aragenda hirya no hino.
He's working everywhere.
Rero muhaguruke kandi.
So stand up again.
Abayobozi bacu 12.
Our 12 family members.
Mwongere muce mu ngando niko bibirivuga muce mu bantu.
Go among people.
Mujye mu mahema yabo.
Go among their tents.
Mubabyutse.
And revive them.
Mubahagurutse.
Make them stand, make them rise. May God bless you.
Abahagariye abapapa.
Those who are heading the
abahagariye abamama.
The mothers.
Abahagariye amadepartement atandukanye abana.
The leaders of different departments, children.
Abahagariye Moses generation, Imana ibahe umugisha cyane.
Those who are leading Moses generation, may God bless you.
Ndetse na Moses generation aho muri mwese namwe Imana ibahe umugisha abana bacu.
And even Moses generation, wherever you are, may God bless your children.
Abashinzwe kumenya urusengero.
Those who are in charge of the church.
Abashinzwe logistics.
Those who are in charge of logistics.
Imirimo itandukanye.
Every different work.
Muri ibi bihe ndagira ngo nongere mbankuraje umwuka wera basubizemo imbaraga ntimwihebe.
I want to encourage you in these times. May God give, may the Holy Spirit continue to give you power.
Ahubwo mukomere kandi mutere imbere.
You should be strong and you should prosper.
Kuko igihembo cyacu kirahari.
Because our reward is there.
Imana izatugirira neza.
God will bless us.
Mwese sinabarangiza Imana ibahe umugisha.
I cannot mention you all. May God bless you.
Itorero ryose ryo mu Rwanda.
The whole church in Rwanda.
Twese tutitaye ku muryango tuvamo itorero nk'umubiri wa Kristo mwese mugire Pentecote nziza.
The whole church, not counting our different families, may God bless you and have a good time.
Amadenomination.
The different denominations.
Tutavuze amadini tuvamo.
We don't want to talk about the denominations.
Turavuga umubiri wa Kristo.
We are talking about the body of Christ.
Usengera hose.
Wherever you fellowship.
Mu izina rya Yesu
Kristo. In the name of Jesus.
Pentecote nziza.
Have a good Pentecost.
Pentecost nziza.
Have a good Pentecost.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Aho uri hose.
Wherever you are.
Aho uva hose.
Wherever you come from.
Haguruka n'umuriro wa Pentecost.
Rise up with the fire of Pentecost.
Kuba umwihariko. Ndifuriza itorero rya Pentecote mu Rwanda.
I wish especially the Church of Pentecost in Rwanda.
Mwongere kandi muhagurukane ya reveye.
I wish that you may rise up with the revival.
Ndabasabira kongera kubyukana wa muriro.
I pray that you rise up with the same fire.
Pentecost.
Pentecost.
Ni itorero njyewe mvukamo.
It is a church where I was born.
Aho papa avuka.
Where my father was born.
Niho yakiriye agakiza.
That's where he got saved.
Anderera nawe muri Pentecost.
And he also raised me in the Pentecost church.
Imana yongere ibabyutse.
May God rise
you
up again. The Church of Pentecost in Rwanda.
Reka imbaraga z'umwuka we.
Let the power of the Holy Spirit.
Zongere zikore kandi.
Work again.
Imana izamure.
May God rise.
Abakozi bayo.
His servants.
Izamure ubwoko bwawe.
May he rise his people.
Muri bibiye bya Pentecost.
In these times of Pentecost.
Ndabizi ko ubu mwakagombye kuba muri stade.
I know you were supposed to be in the stadium.
Muri wo mushima Imana.
Praising God.
Kugiye ku munsi wa Pentecost.
On the day of Pentecost.
Ariko ntibishoboka kubera ibihe turimo.
But it has been impossible because of the times we are going.
Abakristo bose ba Pentecost.
So all the Christians of Pentecost.
Ba ADEPR mwese.
ADEPR.
Abakristo bose ba evangelique.
Our the Christians of the evangelical church.
Bemera iby'umwuka wera.
Those who believe in the Holy Spirit.
Ndabasabira ndabifuriza kongera gusubizwa mu muriro wa Pentecost muri ibi bihe.
I wish you to be revived with the fire of the Pentecost in these days.
Reka Kristo yongere kandi ategeke imitima ya.
May Christ again rule your hearts.
Ayuzuze mu imbaraga z'umwuka we.
May he fill them with his power.
Mwongere kuvuga ubutumwa bwavuzwe kera.
May you preach the gospel like you did before.
Mwongere musibura mariba ya Pentecote yasibye.
May you dug the wells of Pentecost that have been filled.
Imana ikuru rukungu irukure mu masaka.
May God revive you again. May he remove the bad weeds from the wheat.
Imana ibakorere ibikomeye.
May he do great things for you.
Hallelujah.
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 Ndabifuriza Pentecost umuriro kandi wa Pentecost.
I wish you Pentecost and the fire of Pentecost.
Ba data.
Our fathers.
Bagendeye mu mbaraga z'umwuka we.
They walked in the power of the Holy Spirit.
Bakoreye mu mbaraga z'umwuka we.
They worked in the power of the Holy Spirit.
Bakoze mu bihe bikomeye technology itaraza.
They worked in difficult times before technology came.
Banzwe n'imiryango.
They were hated by their family.
Kuko bari buzuye umwuka wera.
Because they were filled with the Holy Spirit.
Ariko ntibakitse intege.
But they were not discouraged.
Batumye itorero rya Pentecost rigeraho rigeze uyu munsi.
They made the church of Pentecost be where it is today.
Reka twebwe abana ba.
Let us our their children.
Abana babo mu mwuka.
They are children in the spirit.
Abana babo mu mibiri.
They are children in the flesh.
N'abuzukuru ba.
Even their grandchildren.
Kongere duhagurukane ya zele ryashaka.
Let us rise up with the same zeal.
Badata bagendaga n'ibirenge iminsi myinshi.
Our fathers walk by foot for many days.
Takindi bavuga bavugira Yesu.
Just speaking on behalf of Jesus.
Takindi bashaka Yesu.
Just seeking Jesus.
Ari umwana w'umuntu bari inyuma ye kugira ngo ahure na Yesu. Bashakisha umwana w'umuntu ngo ahure na Yesu.
They were seeking for people to find Jesus.
Reka iryo shaka ryongererize muri twebwe.
Let that zeal come back again in us.
Muri ibi bihe by'ibishuko.
In these times of deception.
Muri ibi bihe by'ubuhenebere abantu bashakisha inyungu n'indamu.
In this time of people seeking their own profit.
Twongere kandi urukundo rwacu tugwereke Imana.
May we show our love to God again.
Imana twongere tuyikorere mu magambo.
Let us serve God again in our words.
Mu bikorwa.
In our actions.
No mu bitekerezo.
And in our minds.
Abantu bagaruke ku Mana.
That people may return to God.
Kuko igihe kiri hafi.
Because the time is near.
Reka muri iminsi ya Pentecost.
Let this time of Pentecost.
Kongere tugire wa murava.
May we have the same zeal.
Kongere tugire wa muriro.
May we have the same fire.
Kongere duhaguruke.
May we rise up again.
Kuruta igihe twahaguruke.
Before, more than before.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo.
The Bible says.
Ngo dore burenda gucya.
It is about to be day.
Ngo ijoro rirakuze.
The night is far.
Ngo agakiza karatwegereye.
And salvation is near.
Kuruta igihe twemereye.
Before the time we accepted.
Agakiza kari hafi.
The salvation is near.
Utwiyamburi imirimo y'umwijima.
Let us cast off works of darkness.
Hanyuma ngo twambare umucyo.
And clothe with light.
Reka twambare umucyo.
Let us clothe ourselves with
light. Arizo mbuto zo gukiranuka.
Which are the works of righteousness.
Imbuto zo kwihangana.
The fruits of patience.
Imbuto y'ukuri.
And the fruit of truth.
Twambare umucyo w'Imana.
May we clothe the light of God.
Tubashe kuvugira Yesu kandi.
And may we speak on behalf of Jesus again.
Kuko ntagiye dusigaranye bene data.
Because we have no time left.
Iki nicyo gihe.
This is the time.
Dukore.
Let us
kabakozi
work
nimugoro.
As the workers of the night.
Dukore.
Let us work.
Kaho dusigaye twenyine ku isi.
As if we are left alone on the world.
Dukore.
The earth. Let us work.
Kabazapfa ejo.
As those people who will die tomorrow.
Ninde dukorera.
Who are we working for?
No mwami waba.
We are working for the Lord of Lords.
Imani baho umugisha.
May God bless you.
Pentecost nziza ku gihugu cyacu cy'u Rwanda.
I wish a good Pentecost to our country Rwanda.
Nibindi bihugu byose muri wa munkurikira.
And every other country that is following me.
Hanano muri America.
Here in America.
Mu Buraya.
In Europe.
Muri Asia.
In Asia.
Muri Africa.
In Africa.
Mwese Pentecost nziza.
All of you, I wish you a good Pentecost.
Amahoro y'Imana abane nawe.
May the peace of you be with me.
Muri
iminsi ya
Shavuot.
In these times of Shavuot.
Amen.
Amen.
Mwami Yesu ndasabira umugisha.
Lord Jesus, I ask for a blessing.
Abangurikira bose.
Those who are following me.
Hirya no hino.
From different places.
Abari kuri urubuga.
those who are on this channel,
kuri television,
on TV,
kuri radio,
on radio,
bankurikira hirya no hino,
those who are following me from different places,
ndabasabira umugisha wa,
I ask you for their blessing,
ubahe umugisha mwa.
Bless them, Lord.
Ijambo ryawe rimanuka n'imbaraga.
Let your word come down with power.
Ijambo ryawe rimanukane ubutwari.
Let your word come down with authority.
Mvuge nk'ukuvugira kandi uvugishwa nawe.
Let me speak on your behalf and speak through me.
Abantu bumve ijambo rya.
Let people hear your word.
Tibumve ryanjye.
Let them now hear my voice.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Imani bahu mugisha bene data.
May God bless you, brethren.
Reka dure mu gitabo cy'Abaheburayo.
Let's read in the book of Hebrews.
Abaheburayo ibice n'ibiri ku murongo wa kane.
Hebrews chapter 2 verse 4.
Abaheburayo n'ibice bibiri ku murongo wa kane.
Hebrews chapter 2 verse 4.
Bibiri iravuga ngo Imana ifatanije nabo guhamya ihamirisha ibimenyetso n'ibitangaza n'imirimo ikomeye y'uburyo bwinshi n'impano z'umwuka wera zagabwe nk'uko yabishatse. Amina.
God also bearing witness both with signs and wonders, with various miracles and gifts of the Holy Spirit, according to his own will. Amen.
Ejo twabonye ko ku munsi wa Pentecote ngo abigishwa bari hamwe.
Yesterday we saw that on the day of Pentecost the disciples were in one place.
Bari mu mwanya umwe.
They were in one place.
Hanyuma umuriri ubatungura uvuye mu ijuru umeze kumuyaga uhuha cyane.
And a great wind came from heaven like a mighty wind.
Bagiye kwitegereza babona haje indimi ururimi rw'umuntu ariko rumeze nk'umuriro rwitura ku mitwe yabo buri muntu waraho akabona ikibati cy'umuriro kimuriho kimeze nk'ururimi.
And upon them there appeared divided tongues as of fire, each one of them had one sitting upon them.
Ururimi rwari hejuru yabo.
The tongue that was upon them,
niko rwakoze imbere muri bo batangira kuvuga izindi ndimi,
was the one that worked within them so that they can speak different tongues.
Ikindi nanone uwo muriro wagaragazaga gutwika ibidakwiriye muri bo kugira ngo hashirwe ibizima.
Also the fire symbolized the fire that burned the things that were in them so that the living things can come alive.
Hanyuma Bibiliya iravuga ngo urwo rurimi rujya kuri buri muntu wese.
And the Bible says that that tongue sat upon each person.
Nta muntu n'umwe wari wicaye muri icyo cyumba utarabonye urwo rurimi rw'umuriro kuri we cyangwa utararuhawe.
No one in that room did not receive that tongue or didn't see it.
Igihe rwa rurimi rwabituye ku mutwe ngo buzuye umwuka wera.
The tongue sat upon them, they were filled with the Holy Spirit.
Hanyuma batangira kuvuga izindi ndimi zitandukanye n'izo bazi.
And they started speaking different tongues than they knew.
Ntabwo bafashe imyaka bajya mu mashuri kuziga.
It did not take them years to go to school to learn them.
Oya.
No.
Wari umuriro wabituye ku mutwe uwo mwanya batangira kuvuga indimi batazi ariko Imana yifuza kubwira bari hanze.
It was the fire that caused them to speak the different tongues that they did not know, but God wanted the other people outside to hear them.
Batangira kuvuga indimi z'umwuka wera nk'uko Imana yabahaye kuzivuga.
They started speaking the tongues of the Holy Spirit as God gave them utterance.
Abayuda bari bavuye ku isi yose.
All the Jews that were coming from the whole world.
N'abandi bari batuye muri Yerusalemu.
And those who were living in Jerusalem.
Bumva basakuza cyane bavuga mu ndimi zabo.
They heard them speaking with a loud voice in their own tongues.
Kandi icyo bavugaga.
And what they were saying.
Ngo kwari uguhimbaza Imana.
They were praising God.
Bumva bahimbaza Imana mu mvugo zabo.
They heard them praising God in their own tongues.
Bahimbaza Yesu.
Praising Jesus.
Bahimbaza umwuka we.
Praising the Holy Spirit.
Bahimbaza Imana.
Praising God.
Birabatangaza cyane.
And it amazed them.
Kwa abantu bavuga mu ndimi zacu kandi ari Abanyagalilaya.
To see that these people spoke in their native tongues while they were Galileans.
Imana yari ikora ikintu gikomeye muri icyo gihe.
God was doing something mighty in that time.
Imana yari mo yerekana ibimenyetso ko ari Imana nzima.
God was showing that he is a living God.
Imana yari ifatanya nabo.
God was joining them.
Guhamya ihamirishije ibimenyetso n'ibitangaza.
He was joining them to testify using signs and wonders.
Ndetse n'imirimo ikomeye.
And even great wonders.
Y'uburyo bwinshi butandukanye.
of different kinds.
N'impano z'umwuka wera zari zabagabweho uko Imana yifuzaga.
And the gifts of the Holy Spirit according to God's will.
Buri muntu wese.
So each person
yabashe kumuhamya.
Was able to be a witness.
Nta wingi nzuni ngo nahamirize.
No one asked the other person to witness.
Nta wacijanye ni mwishuri ngo aje kwiga guhamiriza Yesu.
No one took another one to school to learn how to witness about.
Uwo muriro wabajemo.
That fire came in there.
Izo mbaraga zabajemo.
That power came upon them.
Buri muntu atangira kuramya Imana mu rurimi rw'abantu.
And each person started to worship God in their native tongue.
Nubwo izo ndimi zari zitandukanye.
Even though the tongues were different.
Ntabwo zateje akavuyo muri bo.
That did not cause confusion.
Umuntu yavuga ururimi rwe.
One who speak their tongue.
N'undi yavuga urwe.
And another one another.
Nubwo batumvikanaga.
Even though they did not understand.
Ariko bakanezerwa.
They were all joyful.
Bakishima.
They were pleased.
Kuko gari ururimi ruvuye ku Mana.
Because it was that tongue coming from God.
Bitandukanye n'ibyari byarabaye I Babeli.
It was different from what happened in Babel.
Imyaka 2000 byari birangiye.
It was after 2000 years.
Nyuma y'umwuzure wa Noah.
After the flood of Noah.
Abantu batangiye kubyara baba benshi.
People started to give birth and they multiplied.
Bonyi bose biyemeza kujya ahitwa Ishineyar.
And all of them decided to go in a place called Shinia.
Mu kibaya cya Ninewe.
In the valley of Nineveh.
Mu gihugu cya Iraq uyu munsi.
In the country of Iraq of today.
Muri icyo kibaya cy'iburasirazuba.
In that eastern valley.
Kimusoro uyu munsi.
The call is pressed Mosoro to
die. Abantu baravuga ngo reka twubake dutura.
People say let's build and live here.
Twirinde kuzongera gutatana.
So that we may not scatter again.
Batinyaga ibyabaye igihe cy'umwuzure.
They were afraid of the time of the flood.
Ko buri muntu azagenda akagwa ukwe.
That each person will go to their own place.
Batangira none gushyiraho umushinga wo kuba hamwe.
So they started building a project of living together.
Muri umushinga batangiye gukora.
In that project of living,
ibyo mvuga biri mu itangiro 10.
What I'm talking about is in Genesis 11.
Icyo gihe muri cyo abantu bahurira hamwe.
In that time, the sons of men gathered.
Bari bayobowe n'umugabo ukomeye wari umuhiga imbere y'Imana witwa Nimrod.
They were led by a great man, a hunter before God called Nimrod.
Wakomokaga mu ruzarugo kwa Ham.
He was from the descendants of Ham.
Umuhungu wa kwa Kush.
The son of Kush.
Aragenda ayoboye abantu benshi.
He went leading all those people.
Bubaka umudugudu ukomeye.
And they built a great city.
Baravuga ngo reka tubaha.
They said, let's live here.
Tugumane ururimi rwacu rumwe.
Let's speak one language.
Dukorere mu bumwe.
Let's work in unity.
Hanyuma dushyiremo umunara muremure.
And let's build a long tower.
Uzagera mu birere ku ijuru.
That will reach heaven.
Birashoboka ku icyo gihe.
It is possible that at
that time. Muri umunara.
In that tower.
Imvura niyongera kugwa.
When the flood comes.
Bazawuzamukiramo.
We are going to go up.
Birashoboka kuri uwo munara.
It is possible that in that
tower. Bazawuzamukiraho.
That we go up.
Bagahangana n'Imana zo mu kirere zabateje umwuzure.
And they will fight against the God. Gods of heavens that caused the floods.
Baravuga ngo reka tukomeze tugende.
They say let us continue to ascend.
Turebe ko twashikira iyo Mana yaduteje ibibazo.
Let's see and try to reach the God that caused the
floods. Umwana w'umuntu arakora.
The son of man worked.
Ariko Imana ibitegereje.
But when God looked at them.
Ibona barimo bararuhira ubusa.
He saw that they were getting tired for
Imana ntiba mu kiyera aho dutekereza.
God does not live in heaven as we know.
Imana ituye mu buturo bwayo butaramenywa n'umuntu.
He lives in his hiding dwelling place.
Ariko mu buryo buhambaye iba mu mutima wawe.
But in a great way he lives in your heart.
Imana ishimwe cyane.
Ba
Imana ibonye ko umurimo wabo atari umurimo uzagera ku kintu kandi bakomeza kuruhira ubusa.
When God saw that they were not going to achieve anything for nothing.
Ariko muri bo biyemeje ko bazatora Imana wiri.
But they had be convinced that they will find God.
Batekereza gukomeza bubaka inzu zigera hejuru ariko kugera mu ijuru.
They thought that building high buildings to getting to heaven. They were going to get to heaven.
Bari batarahabwa amabanga asobanura ko inzira itujyana mu ijuru ari Yesu.
They have not received the secrets that our way to heaven is Jesus.
Icyo babashe gukora icyo gihe cyari idini.
What they were able to do at that time was religion.
Idini ni iki?
What is religion?
Ni umwana w'umuntu gushaka kugera ku Mana.
It is the son of God, the son of man trying to get to God.
Ni umwana w'umuntu ukora ibyo akora akagira ngo Imana irabimuhembera.
It is the son of man working.
Iramimubabarira mu ibyaha.
It's the son of man working. Hoping that God will forgive his sins.
Ko ukukora cyane.
As you work more.
Ariko Imana ikubabarira.
That God will forgive you.
Iyo niyo dini.
That is religion.
Imana rero.
So God.
Yemezanya n'idini.
Does not agree with religion.
Oh yeah.
No.
Hari icyo Imana yemezanya nacyo.
There is something that God agrees with.
Umunsi wa Pentecost.
The day of Pentecost.
Umunsi wa Pentecost.
The day of Pentecost.
Imana ubwayo iramanuka.
God himself came down.
Ntabwo umuntu ari buzamuka.
A man does not ascend.
Kuko ni wamenya aho iri.
Because you cannot know.
Ariko wahuri.
But wherever you are.
Irahazi.
He knows it.
Niyo yagusanga.
He can find you there.
Siwe wayisanga.
But you cannot find
him. Keretse iguhamagaye.
Except if he calls you.
Kugira ngo uyisange.
So that you can find
imbaraga zawe.
So your power,
ubumenyi bwawe,
your wisdom,
gukomera kwawe,
your greatness,
amafaranga yawe,
your money,
ubwenge bwawe,
your
amashuri yawe,
your education,
kiyakugeza ku Mana.
They cannot bring you up to God.
Oya.
No.
Niyo yonyine.
It is only
ya kwironkera.
Who can find you?
Cyangwa niyo yonyine.
It is only him.
Ya kwihamagarira.
Who can call you?
Kabasha kwisanga.
And you'll be able to.
Bibiliya iravuga ngo Imana iramanuka.
So the Bible says that
God. Umunara w'i Babeli.
On the mountain, the tower of Babel. The people who had one language. The people who lived in one place. The people who had one direction. They had one project. And they had one direction. And they decided to build in that place and
live there.
They broke the law that God had given
them.
That after the flood. Chapter 9,
igitabo cy'itangiriro
Genesis,
Bibiliya iravuga ngo nimugende mubyare mwororoke mugwize isi.
Go and bear fruit, multiply and fill the earth.
Icyo ntibacyitaho.
They did not care for
basuzugura itegeko ry'Imana.
They despised the law of God.
Bo baravuga ngo reka twigumire hamwe ntasi dushaka gukwiramo.
And they said, let us stay together, we don't want to fill the earth.
Imana nayo iravuga toke.
And God said, okay.
Naraye ko ntazogera kwicisha abantu umwuzure.
I swore that I will not destroy people with the flood.
Ariko ari cyo nkora.
But there's something I'm about to do.
Kiva mu ijuru niki.
What is going to come from heaven?
Nindi mizitandukanye.
It is different tongues.
Bo nibamanukiwe hano umuriro.
They did not receive the fire.
Kwaba Pentecote.
That the people in Pentecost.
Ariko bagize bimwe bisa n'ibyabo.
But they had something similar.
Umva nkubwire ibyo bari bahujeho.
Listen to what they had together.
Icyo bari bahujeho.
What they had in common.
Nuko abantu bibi abantu b'i Babylon.
Was that the people of Babylon.
Bari hamwe bose.
They were united.
Abi Yerusalemu nabo.
The people in Jerusalem.
Ababigishwa.
Our these disciples.
Bari hamwe.
They were also united.
Abi Babeli.
The people in Babel.
Bari bafite ururimi rumwe.
They had one language.
Abi Yerusalem.
The people in Jerusalem.
Bose bavugaga ikiyuda bari bamwe.
They spoke the Jewish language.
Abi Babeli.
The people in Babel.
Bari ahantu hitwa Ishineya.
They were in a place called Shinea.
Abi Yerusalem nabo.
And the people in Jerusalem.
Bari ahantu hitwa mu cyumba cyo hejuru.
Were in the place called the upper room.
Amen.
Amen.
Kindi bari bahuje.
Another thing they had in common.
Bose bari bafite umushinga.
They all had a project.
Ariko yari itandukanye.
But they were different.
Umushinga w'i Babeli.
The project of Babel.
Kwari ugusanga Imana.
Was to find God.
Ariko umushinga w'i Yerusalem.
But the project of Jerusalem.
Bari bategereje Imana kwibasanga.
They were waiting upon God to find.
Aho niho bari batandukanye.
That was their difference.
Bamwe bari ku butaka.
Somewhere on the earth.
Bashaka kuzamuka hejuru.
And they were trying to reach.
Abandi bari mu cyumba cyo hejuru.
Others were in the upper room.
Bategereje umwuka w'abantu.
Waiting for the Holy Spirit to come down.
Aba bantu bose.
All these people.
Bari batandukanywe n'ibintu bibiri.
They were differentiated by two things.
Ijambo rya mbere.
Number one.
Abi Shineyari cyangwa se abi Babylon.
The people of Shineyari.
Bashaka kwiyubaka izina.
They wanted to build their own name.
Icyo cyari kibatandukanye.
That was their difference.
Abi Yerusalem.
The people in Jerusalem.
Bashaka kubaka izina rya Yesu.
They wanted to build the name of Jesus.
Abi Shineyari.
The people in Shineyari.
Bashaka kugira ubwami bwabo.
They wanted to have their own kingdom.
Ariko abi Yerusalem.
But the people in Jerusalem.
Bashaka kubaka ubwami bw'Imana.
Wanted to build the kingdom of God.
Kiri kintu cyari kibatandukanye.
Another thing that differentiated them.
Abantu b'i Shineyari.
The people in Shineyari.
Bari bayiremeje kuba hamwe.
They had decided to live together.
Ariko abi Yerusalem.
But the people in Jerusalem.
Bari barabwiye ko bazava i Yerusalem.
They will have been commanded that they will leave Jerusalem,
kuji Samaria,
go to Samaria,
Judea,
Judea
no
and to the ends of the earth. Praise God.
Umwana w'umuntu Ishineyari amaze kugomera Imana.
So the son of man, when he rebelled against God in Shineyari,
Imana yabahaye indi mizi itandukanye.
God gave him different tongues.
Zatumye bahura n'ibibazo.
And they faced challenges because
of that.
What are the challenges?
Umwe yasabaga itafari.
One who asked for a brick.
Undi akagira ngo amusabye umugozi.
Another one who think they're asking for a rope.
Undi yamusaba amazi.
One who asks for water.
Akagira ngo amusabye icyuma.
Another one who think that they're asking for a knife.
Undi yamusaba yamusaba icyondo.
One who be asking for mud.
Undi akamuha urubaho.
Another one give them wood.
Batangira kurakara.
They started getting angry.
No kutumvikana.
They started not agreeing.
Kandi buri muntu.
Yet each person.
Yarazi kunda atari mwamwumva.
Did not know that they never did not understand.
Umwe yavuga ikinyarwanda.
One who speak Kinyarwanda.
unda kumva ari igishinwa.
Another one will hear Chinese.
Undi yavuga igishinwa.
One will speak Chinese.
Unda kumva ari icyongereza.
Another will hear English.
Ari kwavuga ikinyarwanda.
But the one who spoke Chinese.
Akizera ko bose bacyumva.
Hope that everyone was understanding.
Urya nawe uvuga igishinwa.
And the one who spoke Chinese.
Akizera ko bose bacyumva.
Was thinking that everybody
understood. Ibyo byabaviriyemo burakari bukomeye.
And that caused them to be angry.
Bumva ko harimo gusuzugurana.
And they thought that they were despising each other.
Yamwira ndagusaba amazi.
When they asked each other water.
Ukampa rubaho.
And you give me a wood.
Kuki usuzugurasha.
Why are you despising me?
Undi nawe yabona undi aramukangamiye.
And when the other one sees that they
yari yizeye ko muhaye icyo yamusabye.
Thinking that they receive what they needed.
Undi nawe bati kuki usuzuguye.
And they will say, why are you despising me?
Intambara yaroti babeli.
And they started to fight.
Aho niho byavuye ijambo babeli bivuye ngo ni confusion akavuyo.
That's where the word Babel came. It means confusion.
Babel birasobanura ngo nakavuyo.
Babel means confusion.
Gucanganyikirwa.
It is confusion.
Kutumvikana.
Not disagreement.
Muri ubwo burakari.
In that anger.
Ukutavuga ururimi rumwe.
Not speaking one language.
Umuntu atangira guhunga mugenzi we.
People started running away.
Icyo bakoraga niki?
What were they doing?
Kwari ukugira ngo.
This was their.
Akiza magarai.
To save their own
undakiza magarai.
To save their own life.
Undakiza magarai.
For each person to save
undakiza
their
magarai.
Own life. To save their own life.
Undakiza magarai.
To save their own life.
Uko niko baje kubaka ubwami bwa.
That's how they build their own kingdom.
Ugiye ahantu.
So when you go in a place.
Akahubaka kazuke.
They will build their own house.
None bagategeza ko mugenzi we atari bumwice.
And they will start to look if their neighbor will not kill them.
None batangira kugenda bafata. Ubutaka.
And they started to go and take him land.
Urushije ni imbaraga.
The one who had more power.
Akamuhaka.
They will enslave.
Akaba umwami we.
They will be their king.
Aho niho ubwami bw'isi bwatangiriye.
That's where the kingdom of the world started.
Umuntu akikorera ubwami bwe.
Each person built their own kingdom.
Umuntu agashiraho ubwami bwe.
Each person established their own.
Abantu batangira kwibaza ngo.
People started to think.
None se. Ko mfite ubwami.
Since I have a kingdom.
Tegetse ubutaka.
And I am ruling this land.
Undi naza kundwanya.
If another one comes to fight.
Uzamurwanya nde.
How will I fight against?
Batangira kwimba amabuye.
They started cutting stones.
Amabuye batangira kuyabaza.
They started to cut stones.
Bayakuramo imihoro.
They started making weapons.
Bayakuramo amasuka.
They started making
Bayakuramo amacumu.
They started making spears.
Kugira ngo bazirinde umuntu nabatera.
So that they can defend themselves.
Nuko umwana w'umuntu yatangiye kwizungurutsa ku intwaro zirimbura mugenzi we.
That's how the son of man started building weapons so that they can fight.
Ibyo byahereye i Babel.
This started in Babel.
Ubuzima bwa.
Their own lives.
Bugenda bukendera bugira ibibazo.
They were facing challenges. They were getting shorter and shorter.
Uko bagendaga bimuka bajana ibibashaka ibiryo.
As they were moving looking for food.
Bagahura n'inyamaswa batari bazi zikabatera indwara.
They will find beasts and animals that they did not know.
Abantu batangira kwicwa n'ibyorezo batazi.
And people started to die with pandemics.
Kuko bari bafite mu mutwe wabo icyabaye i Babeli. Icyabaye ku igihe cya Noa.
Because they had in their mind what happened in the time of Noah.
Bumva ko ari igihano gikomeye kiva ku Mana.
They saw that it was a great punishment from God.
Abantu batangira guterekera.
And people started to do witchcraft.
Baratura iwabo.
They started to dwell in the
place. Birinda gukomeza kugenda.
And they did not want to go away.
Izari imbogo barazizana bazigira inka.
The wild animals became domestic.
Isha ziraza zihinduka ihene.
The things the goats of the mountains became
inyamaswa barazitunga batangira kubana nabo.
And they started to raise livestock.
Batangira gufata za nyamaswa.
They started to take the animals.
Barazibaga.
They slaughtered them.
Kugira ngo baturishe imyuka irimo ibakurikira ibica.
So that they can appease the spirits that were hunting them.
Abantu batangira gusenga ibigirwamana.
And people started to worship idols.
Kuko cyari ikibazo cyo kurwana n'umuntu.
Because it was not an issue of fighting against.
Babonaga hari ibyorezo bibakubita bikabica.
They saw that there were pandemics that were causing them to die.
Bakibwira ko ari bya bigirwamana.
And they thought it was those spirits.
Ariko ni inyamaswa zimwe baryaga.
Yet it was just the animals they were consuming.
Zabateraga virusi muri bo.
That caused them to have viruses.
Ituma bashobora gupfa.
That caused them to die.
Abantu batangira none gushakisha uko bahumuriza Imana ibigirwamana batekereza ko ari byo bibateza ibibazo.
And people started to look for ways to appease the spirits or the idols.
Icyo gihe habaho guterekera.
And then there came a time of witchcraft.
Akahubwo babaga inka.
They will slaughter a cow.
Bakabaga intama.
They will slaughter a cow.
Bakabaga ihene.
And they will slaughter a goat.
Babona bitakunze abantu bakomeje gupfa.
When that didn't work and people continued to die.
Abagabo baraho bakibwira ko. Nibaramuka babaza umuntu bishe umuntu Imana yumva.
the men in that place would gather and decide to kill someone so that God can hear.
Nuko batangiye gufata abantu bamwe bamwe bakababaga kugira ngo imana zabo zibashe gutuza.
That's how they started taking people and sacrificing them so that their gods may be appeased.
Nyuma y'icyo gihe nano.
And after that time,
biza kuva mu muhango.
It became a culture.
Kimana zitwa za Moloch.
The gods like the gods of Moloch.
Izo ni imana z'Babiloni.
The gods of Babylon.
Icyangwe se ni imana zo muri za Mesopotamia.
They are the gods of Mesopotamia.
Batangira none yo kuvuga ati kugira ngo tubeho neza umuryango wose udapfa umwana wa mbere w'imfura navuka tumubage kugira ngo abari umuntu wawe bazabe.
They started saying that they should sacrifice the elder child so that their siblings may live.
Niko abantu batangiye guterekera.
That's how people started to witchcraft.
Abantu batangira guhamagara imanwa. Batangira guhamagara imana barabandwa.
People started to call upon God, spirits.
Abana b'imfura bose bakabica.
All the elder children will be killed.
Kugira ngo imana sitazabarakarira ngo zice bari umuntu babo.
So that the gods may not be angry and kill their siblings.
Cyane cyane hafaga abahungu.
Especially sons were sacrificed.
Abahungu ni bo bapfaga.
Sons were given.
Kuko bari bazi ku rubyaro ruva ku muhungu.
Because they knew that the descendants came from sons.
Hari igihe cyabaye mu mateka kubyara umuhungu cyabaye ikibazo kuko bavuga ko imana zibakeneye.
It became a problem because they would say that gods required those sons.
Nicyo Farao yakoze mu Giputa.
That's what Pharaoh did in Egypt.
Aravuga ngo mwice abahungu bose ba Giputa b'abanyamisiri abahungu bose b'abahiburayo b'imfura.
He said, kill all the elder sons of the Hebrews.
Kwari ukugira ngo ubutware bwe bukomeze bubeho imfura ze zikomeze zibeho.
That was done so that his rule can continue to be established and his elders can continue.
Nina ko Herode yabikoze nawe.
The same thing happened with Herod.
Ubica abantu bose b'abahungu.
Kill all the sons.
Kugira ngo ubwami bwe bukomeze bubeho.
So that his kingdom can continue to.
Ibyo zazanywe niki?
So what caused those things?
Nuko umwana w'umuntu yashatse kwishyiriraho ubwami bwe.
It was caused that because it came because the son of man tried to establish.
Ibyo bintu bibabaza imana cyane.
That hurt God tremendously.
Imana ishakisha uburyo bwo gucungura.
And he looked for a way to redeem.
Ubucunguzi bwaje ku munsi wa Pentecost.
And redemption came on the day of Pentecost.
Abantu bari hamwe kandi.
People were in one place.
Bafite ururimi rumwe.
They had one language.
Bavuga amagambo.
They spoke the same.
Ariko bo.
But they.
Ntibubatse ngo bagere mu ijuru.
They now built to ascend to heaven.
Baciye bugufi kugira ngo mu ijuru haze.
They were humbled so that heaven can come.
Umwuka wera amaze kuza.
When the Holy Spirit came.
Yesu arababwira ngo.
Jesus told
muzabagaho
bakumpana. You will be men to witness
in Jerusalem,
in Jerusalem,
in Judea,
in Judea,
in Samaria,
in Samaria,
and to the ends
of the earth.
Uyu munsi, uyu munsi,
today,
mu myaka 2000,
after 2000,
aho wicaye,
where you are seated,
hari abari bahicaye nabo,
there are people who are sitting,
bategereje kiva mu ijuru,
waiting for something.
Niba dufite ubutumwa uyu munsi,
if we have the gospel today,
nabo bagabo bahagurutse,
it is because of those men.
Ubutumwa bajyanye hirya no hino.
What is the gospel they took?
Bwari bwo kuvuga ngo.
The gospel was saying.
Ubwami bw'Imana bwaje.
The kingdom of God has come.
Kibavuga ku bwami bw'umuntu uko bwaje.
They did not say the kingdom of man.
Kibashatse kuba ku bwami bwawe.
They did not want to build their own kingdom.
Bubaka ku bwami bw'Imana.
They were trying to build the kingdom.
Ubwami bw'Imana burangwa n'iki?
What is the kingdom of God known for?
Urukundo.
Love.
Amahoro.
Peace.
N'umunezero.
And joy.
Ibintu uko ari bitatu.
These three things.
Ibyo ubwami bw'umuntu butagira.
Is what the kingdom of man cannot have.
Ubwami bw'umuntu ntibugira urukundo.
The kingdom of man does not have love.
Ubwami bw'umuntu burikunda.
The kingdom of men love themselves.
Ubwami bw'umuntu ntibugira amahoro.
The kingdom of God does not. The kingdom of man does not have peace.
Igihe cyose bugira umutekano muke.
Every time they have a lack of security.
Ubwami bw'umuntu ntibugira umunezero.
The kingdom of man does not have joy.
Ugiye cyose buhora bwijunditse bwijundikiye abantu.
Every time they are always angry.
Ariko ubwami bw'Imana.
But the kingdom of God.
Ni ingoma y'urukundo.
Is the kingdom of love.
Ni ingoma y'amahoro.
It is the reign of peace.
Ni ingoma y'umunezero.
It is the reign of joy.
Yesu ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Bagende bavuga ubwami bw'Imana aho bagiye hose.
They weren't speaking about the kingdom of God everywhere.
Ariko sugira ngo byaraboroheye.
But it was not easy.
Barwanye n'abandi bashaka ubwami bwabo.
They fought against people who wanted their own kingdom.
Barwana n'abandi b'imitsi ubwa Satani.
They fought against people who established the kingdom of God.
Haba imbaraga hagati y'umwijima n'umucyo.
There was a struggle between light and darkness.
Haba kurwana hagati y'icyiza n'ikibi.
There was a struggle between good and evil.
Haba kurwana hagati y'umuntu, kamere muntu na kamere y'Imana.
There was a struggle between the nature of man and the nature of God.
Haba intambara hagati y'umwuka mubi n'umwuka mwiza.
There was war between a good spirit and the evil spirit.
Haba intambara hagati y'ubwami bw'Imana n'ubwo mwijima.
There was a war between the kingdom of God and the kingdom of darkness.
Ariko ubwami bwa Satani.
Which is the kingdom of Satan.
Hakuntu bashoboraga kwinjira muri ubu bwami bundi.
There was no way they were able to enter this kingdom.
Batuzuye imbaraga zima.
Without being filled with the power.
Batarabatijwe.
Without being baptized.
Imbaraga z'umwuka wera.
The power of the Holy Spirit.
Kugira ngo ubashe kwinjira muri izo mbaraga z'umwijima.
For you to enter that power of darkness.
Uzaremo umucyo.
And bring light.
Mibitekerezo by'abantu.
In the minds of people.
Ukuremo ibihome bya Satani.
To remove the strongholds of Satan.
Mibitekerezo bishiriyemo.
The strongholds of their own minds.
Hanyuma bamurikire Kristo.
And to light to shine the light of Christ. It requires the power of heaven. It requires the power of the Holy Spirit.
Twasomye mu gitabo cy'Abaheburayo.
We read in the book of Hebrews.
Imana yafatanyije nabo guhamya.
That God joined together with them to witness.
Ntabwo babashe guhamya ubwabo.
They were not able to witness on their own.
Bafatanyije n'Imana.
They joined together with God.
Bafatanya n'umwuka we.
They joined together with the Holy Spirit.
Imana yerekana ibimenyetso byinshi cyane.
God showed many signs.
Yerekana ibitangaza.
He showed many miracles.
N'imirimo ikomeye.
And wonders.
Bituma abantu babona itandukaniro ry'Imana n'imizimu yabo.
And that showed people the difference between God and their own spirit.
Ibigirwamana n'imizimu yabo.
God and their own the idols and their own spirit.
Bavandimwe.
Brethren.
Ingoma ya Yesu irabohora.
The kingdom of God of Jesus sets free.
Ingoma ya Satani irabohora.
And the kingdom of Satan
icyazanye umwuka we.
What brought the Holy Spirit?
Ni ukutwambika imbaraga.
Was to clover with power.
Tubashe kubohora ababoshwe na Satani.
So that we can set free those who are bound.
Tubashe kwirukana iyo myuka y'abadayimoni.
So we can cast away those spirits of demons.
Abantu babohoke.
So people can be free.
Babone itandukanizo ry'ubwami bw'ikuzimu n'ubwami bw'Imana.
To see the difference between the kingdom of Satan and the kingdom of God.
Ibyo ni byo umwuka wera yakoze.
That's what the Holy Spirit did.
Bafatanya nabo guhamya.
He joined them to bear witness.
Akoresheje ibitangaza n'ibimenyetso.
Using wonders and signs.
Basengera abarwayi.
When they pray for the sick.
Amadayimoni agasohoka avuga induru.
The demons would run away screaming.
Muneke ngende ndahiye.
They would say, leave us, let me go.
Abantu bakamenya ko hari imbaraga zirutiza.
And people would know that there is a more powerful a power than them.
Uko niko abantu batangiye guhindukira Kristo.
And that's how people started to turn to Christ.
Abantu batangira guhindukira Imana.
People started to turn to God.
Abantu bamenye ko Imana ari igitangaza.
People knew that God was a
ubwami bw'Imana bwari mu rukundo rwinshi cyane.
The kingdom of God was full of love.
Abantu babona ubwami bw'Imana bukora.
People saw the kingdom of God working.
Yesu ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Yesu ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Yesu ashimwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Imana ikora ibitangaza.
God did miracles.
Imana igaragaza imbaraga zayo.
God showed his power.
Imana igaragaza ubasha bwayo.
God manifested his
ikoresheje abari mu mwuka we.
Using the people who had the Holy Spirit.
Iki gihe cya Pentecote.
This time of Pentecost.
Ndasaba ngo ibitangaza bikubeho.
As that the miracles may happen to you.
Kandi ubigeze no kubandi.
And that you may take them to other people.
Ndasaba ngo amavuta kumanukire.
As that anointing may come down.
Agere no kubandi.
And may reach other people.
Ndasaba ngo ibyiza bikugereho.
I pray that the good things may reach you.
Bigere no kubandi.
And may reach other people.
Ndasaba ngo ukuboko kw'Imana kugukoreho.
I pray that the hand of God may touch you.
Nawe ukore kubandi.
That you may touch
ndasanga ubwiza bw'Imana bukuze.
I pray that the glory of God may come to you.
Nawe ubusiga abandi.
And that you may bring it to others.
Imana igukore ibitangaza.
May God do miracles for
you. Nawe ubikorere abandi.
And that you may do them for
others. Muri iki gihe cya Pentecost.
In this time of Pentecost.
Kurubaka ubwami bwandi.
Whose kingdom are you building?
Kurubaka ubwami bwandi.
Whose kingdom are you building?
Ndagusaba kubaka ubwami bwa Yesu.
I ask you to build the kingdom of Jesus.
Ubaka ubwami bwa Yesu.
Build the kingdom of Jesus.
Nibwo bwami bwonyine.
It is the only kingdom.
Utazava witeka ryose.
That will never leave for
eternity. Kibyikunda.
It is not selfish.
Bugira urukundo.
He has love.
Bugira amahoro.
He has peace.
Bugira umunezero.
He has joy.
Izi nkingi kwa eshatu.
These three pillars.
Isintizigira.
The world does not have.
Isintigira urukundo.
The world does not have love.
Isigira inyungu.
The world has profit.
Isintigira amahoro.
The world does not have peace.
Isihorana amakimbirane n'intambara.
The world has war.
Isintigira umunezero.
The world does not have joy.
Isigira ibihenda abana.
He has deception.
Umva kugwire.
Let me tell you.
Akira umwuka we.
Receive the Holy Spirit.
Turi mu gihe cya Pentecost.
We are in the time of Pentecost.
Ndasaba ngo imbaraga zima.
I ask that the power of the Holy Spirit.
Ndasaba ngo ibitangaza byima.
I ask that the miracles of God.
Ubwiza bw'Imana.
I ask that the glory of God.
Bukumanukireho.
May come to you.
Ngiye gusengana nawe.
I am about to pray with you.
Ngiye kuriri ngiye kwinginga Imana.
I'm about to intercede God.
Imanure umwuka.
That God, he may bring down
Pentecost ku buzima bwawe.
The spirit of Pentecost.
Ibizaba i Yerusalemu.
What happened in Jerusalem?
Bizaje guhinyura ibizaba i Babeli.
Came to diffuse what happened in Babel.
Nubwo tugifite aba Babeli uyu munsi.
Even though we have the Babylonians.
Barimo biyubakira ibyabo.
Who are building their own things.
Mu buzima bwabo.
In their own lives.
Ariko dufite n'ab'i Yerusalemu.
We also have those of Jerusalem.
Barimo bubaka ubwami bw'Imana.
Who are building the kingdom of God.
Barimo bubaka ibitanga. Barimo bakora ibitanga.
Who are doing miracles.
Bafatanyije n'Imana.
Joining together with God.
Imana ifatanya nabo.
God joined them.
Guhamirisha ibimenyetso n'ibitangaza.
To bear with the wonders and signs.
Reka Imana igaragaze kuri uwayo.
May God manifest that you belong to him. May he do those miracles to you. May he do those things to you. Let us pray God.
Shima Yesu.
Praise Jesus.
Amfitiye byinshi mukiganza chiwe harimo ibyiza gusa bineze z'umutima amfitiye mwene data mu maboko ya
Lord Jesus in this moment I bring my brethren into your hands
ndasaba ngo umwuzuze umwuka wa
I ask you that you fill them with your power
uyu munsi wa Pentecost
on this day of Pentecost
umunsi nguyu
on this day
bari Yerusalem
they were in Jerusalem
imbaraga ziva mu ijuru
the power came down from heaven
zirabamanukira
and it came upon them
uzuri umwuka wa
and they were filled with your spirit
umunsi nguyu
on such a day
yakazambaraga zimanuka
the same power comes down
zituzure
let it fill us
kongere dusubire usubizwemo imbaraga.
Let us be strengthened again.
Kugukorera.
To serve you.
Kukuvugira.
To speak on your behalf.
Kukwamamaza.
To proclaim you.
Kukuvuga.
To speak about you.
Kuguhanurira.
To prophesy.
Aho tugiye hose.
Wherever we go.
Duhanure mu izina ryawe.
Let us prophesy in your name.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Koresha ubwoko bwawe.
Use your people.
Muri ibi bihe bisa n'ibigoye.
In these difficult times.
Hongera umanura umwuka wawe.
Bring your Holy Spirit again.
Zambaraga z'umuriro.
The same power of fire.
Zinjira mu mwijima.
That enters darkness.
Umwijima ugahunga.
And darkness flees.
Umucyo ukaganza.
A light established.
Reka umucyo wawe uganze.
Let your light rule.
Mu mitima y'abantu.
In the hearts of men.
Kora ibikomeye mwa.
Do mighty things.
Uzuza mwene data imbaraga zawe.
Feel my brother and sister.
Mukize indwara.
Heal them with their
diseases. Mukize ibibazo.
Heal them from problems.
Menagura imivumo.
Break the curses.
Imuje amahoro.
That are taking their way of
kwanyaguza.
Tear
za satani byose.
The things of Satan.
Mwambi ku mwambaro wawe.
Clothe them with your garment.
Mwambaro umwuka wera.
The garment of the Holy Spirit.
Kuri umunsi wa Pentecost.
On this day of Pentecost.
Umwuka wawe.
Let your Holy Spirit.
Wuzuwe.
Feel.
Jesus. Kora ibikomeye.
Do mighty things.
Kora ibikomeye.
Do mighty things.
Kora ibikomeye.
Do great things.
Kora ibikomeye Yesu.
Do great things, Jesus.
Oh, hallelujah. Ndasabira ibitangaza.
I pray for miracles.
Abankurikira bose muri uyu mwanya.
Those who are following me in this.
Abarwaye bakire.
Let those who are sick be.
Abafite ibibazo bikemuke.
Let those who are problems.
Abarushye baruhuke.
Let those who are tired.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ukuboko kw'Imana kugukoreho.
Let the hand of God touch.
Imbaraga z'Imana zigukoreho.
Let the power of God touch.
Habe guhinduka mu buzima bwawe.
Let there be change in your life.
Akirizo mpinduka.
Receive that change.
Akiricho gitangaza.
Receive that miracle.
Akiricho gitanga.
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 Receive that miracle.
Praise the Lord. Who hallelujah. Shimwe Yesu. Na utarakira Yesu.
Even you who has not received Jesus.
Uyu ni umwanya mwiza.
This is a wonderful time.
Uyu munsi wa Pentecost.
On this day of Pentecost.
Akira Yesu.
Receive Jesus.
Kugira ngo nawe wuzuzwe imbaraga z'umwuka.
So that you can be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Ngo ushobora kuzura imbaraga z'umwuka we.
You cannot be filled with the power of the Holy
Spirit. Utarakira Yesu.
Before you get saved.
Kuko ikintu cyambere.
Because the first thing.
Kibanziriza kuzura umwuka we.
That precedes the Holy Spirit.
Nuko akira Yesu.
It is to receive Jesus.
Kizwa.
Be saved.
Niba ushaka gukizwa subira muri risenge.
If you want to be saved, repeat this prayer.
Vuga ngo mwami Yesu.
Say Lord Jesus.
Ndi umunyabya.
I am a sinner.
Mbabarira.
Forgive me.
Ibyaha byanjye byose.
All my sins.
Kinguye umutima wanjye.
I open my heart.
Injira muri njye.
Enter me.
Umbere umwa.
Be my Lord.
Umbere umukiza.
Be my savior.
Ubugingo bwawe.
Of my life.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Mbohora.
Set me free.
Ndakwihaye wese.
I give myself to you.
Abari wowe untegeka.
Rule over me.
Injira muri njye.
Enter me.
Tura muri njye.
Dwell in me.
Tegeka muri njye.
Rule in me.
Uyu munsi.
On this day.
Niteka ryose.
Forever.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Urakoze kwakira Yesu.
Thank you for receiving Jesus.
Uzatwandikira utumenyeshe ko wakiriye Yesu.
Write to us and let us know that you
kuri
received
Facebook,
Jesus.
Kuri Facebook, YouTube ndetse no kuri email.
Using Facebook, YouTube and email.
Hanyuma tuzamenya uko tugufasha.
And we will know how to follow up with you.
Mwese ndabifuriza Pentecoste nziza.
I wish you all a good Pentecost.
Wubaka ubwami bw'Imana.
Build the kingdom of God.
Bye bye.